But James, I need you.
So does England.
Classics. Film classics. That's right, a 4K digital restoration of The Spy Who Loved Me, starring Roger Moore, kicks off a week of film classics at Landmark's Ken Cinema tonight. Moore, who passed away earlier this year, has played James Bond more than any other actor, and this is one of his best outings as 007. Another gorgeous digital restoration screening at the Ken is Andrei Tarkovsky's Stalker. The 1979 film marked the director's last work in his native Soviet Union. It's a provocative sci-fi film that defies expectations and refuses to serve up easy answers. But Tarkovsky is such a master craftsman that we thrill to the challenge. The master of suspense, Alfred Hitchcock, is on hand with one of his best efforts, North by Northwest, with Cary Grant cast in a classic, tension-filled tale of mistaken identity.
Hey, wait a minute, what's that supposed to be?
Cars waiting outside. You will walk between us saying nothing.
Nobody does it better than Hitch. Marital tensions are at the center of the 60s romantic comedy, Two for the Road.
I love you.
You don't know what love is! I hate you!
Joanna, listen!
The film stars Audrey Hepburn and Albert Finney. The week closes with a noir gem from Orson Welles, Touch of Evil. The film opens with a famously long and complex shot at the border and stars Janet Leigh and Charlton Heston. That's just a taste of what's being showcased in the latest Film Classics Week at the Ken Cinema. But fair warning, it overlaps next week with Comic-Con. Beth Accomando, KPBS News.